What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Zayrashad.
It's your boy, I'll be skinny.
Today we got Ariana Grande, The Light Is Coming, featuring Nicki Minaj. I think they did a verse for verse. It might have been a little trade. What was it? Got a bed with your name on it. Yeah.
Yeah. Well, I mean, honestly, I do feel like that, but at the same time, for some reason, I feel like they have either an album or a mix. Not that they don't make mixtapes, but I think they have something coming out. Because I think they're actually like close friends, maybe. And another thing, is Ariana Grande the girl from fucking, a Nickelodeon show?
Mm-hmm.
Damn, what was that show? Victorious?
Is that her?
And she might played, be Demi she Lovato. Nah, Demi Lovato was on Disney Channel.
Okay.
Feel like she played like the bubbly girl on there. Just I know I'm probably late with this shit. I already knew, but for some reason it's slipping my mind if that's really her. But if that is her, respect to her, because she blew the fuck up from damn being on like Nickelodeon.
Hey, you better get a real motherfucking respect. First nigga to do that and make it big.
Nick Cannon.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, you're quick with it. I was like, hold up. Does he know?
No, but I just had to say her because she doing tracks with Nicki Minaj. Yeah. Like, hella big artist, and she's been doing it for the past couple years. So, that's, you know what I'm saying? Respect to her. So, I used to fuck with her hard on that show. I used to want to beat her little back in.
What the fuck is this beat?
It's been crazy.
Hey yo, trophy wife, out you won me. Until you had to fight, out it's one me. And now you bench, all you bum me. Now I'm the bad guy, call me Chun-Li. Cause you was slipping, yep, you clumsy. And everything I peep, can't just unsee. 60, and it's unsweet. With respect, bud, yeah, when the done speak. Now we shooting a shot like drive-by. Are you holding me, make a call at my side, guy. Can't let the F-boy F up my nice vibe. Ariana, come let me get you a high five. It's coming to give back everything the darkness stole. The light is coming to give back everything the darkness stole. The light is coming to give back everything the darkness
stole. They shot this on that same island. You're not fooling me. Y'all just went that forest in that nice island.
Probably.
They said, fuck all that extra shit. We gonna do it here on the ocean and then mining that shit.
That's real shit though, because even when we be having video shoots, like, it kind of seems like a different place, but we shoot it at the same
location. Yeah, it's in the same shit. You just go to a different little tiny area. But why the fuck does she have a spirit bomb? Where did she get that at?
That's the moon. That's the light. Goku. That's the light.
The light is coming. And she came out, she's like, Ariana got her name. She's like, the light is coming.
But this beat is really weird. But
it's hot.
Yeah, I like it.
Like
at the same
sample,
time.
Like, you wouldn't let anybody talk in the background.
And I kind of feel like there's an offbeat vibe about the beat.
Yes.
And I do feel like it's like they're matching it also. So I feel like, you know what I'm saying, they're doing it correctly, like what the beat is portrayed.
Honestly, the beat comes across as a Kanye West style. Like, you'd be like, all right, Kanye, what the fuck are you doing on this one?
Mm-hmm.
All right. You're being different. My ears just aren't mature enough to understand it, Kanye, according to him. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, but then you come to it, though.
Yeah. Fuck you, Kanye.
That is a crazy light. That shit look crazy.
Combat.
It do look like that more than the tree area. Yeah.
Yo. Throw it on. What song is that though? Flash of lights. There's something. Yo, that chord style, the chords in that sound very similar to this. But I'm confused. The beat is very confusing because it started off with that, and now it's like I seen you kind of like
I know
the generic white girl dance. It's like, I don't really know this beat. I'm just fucking dancing.
For real though, this beat is really weird because at one point I was kind of like, yeah, it is. But then it's like it started speeding up, like a fucking pinball game. I'm just like, whoa, the like, fuck? All right,
yeah, man.
And we only 2 minutes in. It's still a good way to go.
I guess Nicki just they did the original part because they wanted Nicki with like kind of a rapper sample style beat, and then they were like Ariana Grande just come out here with a fucking ball. I feel like
Nicki gonna get back on.
You think so?
Yeah.
Let's see. It's like a train, not to go.
It's really confusing, but it's so hard.
That background shit, that is fire.
Oh, here with the lights?
Yes. I'd be scared. The fucking spider.
Yeah, this is really cool.
Fuck that. No. I swear, man. As soon as I would have felt a fucking bug on me, I'm like, yo, what the fuck? I don't want to do this. Screw this. She got her ass in the little bush thing at nighttime. Man, fuck no.
But then again, like I said in the other video, do you really think that is a real bush?
Oh. You think she has her own bush makers?
Yeah. Well, not bush makers, but her own bush suppliers. Like, they knew she had a video shoot. So they came and built the area specifically for her, and they added in those
some bushes. So this isn't even a real fucking forest.
No, not at all. Do you not have you never heard of the Ariana Grande forest?
A lot of niggas have tried to get in that forest. Let's say I don't know if they succeeded, but they didn't try to get in it.
But still, like,
it's called custom made. All right, she got a custom feel.
There's no bugs in that. She's too expensive. She's too exclusive.
Yeah, because them bugs would actually be rich if they better for her.
For if they touch her, the bugs will probably live forever.
I believe you, Skinny.
It's just something out here in the club, and I just be doing some weird dance.
Be a girl when you be there. That's tough.
That's tough. Ooh, that should be a fight. Anybody speak, but it's
now the chorus reminds me of Travis Scott. What is that Travis Scott song that I'm thinking of that it sounds similar to? It's not Pray for Love.
Damn, I'm tripping. When you said Travis Scott, you thought, I feel like you said Travis Porter.
Oh, shit.
I'm like, God, I'm like, wait, she stole that?
No. Damn. I can't even. Oh, yeah. Is it I Can Tell? It's something that's, I can't think. But then again, you could say Travis Scott is kind of branched off of Kanye because he kind of got his ideas.
And you could also say he probably got a lot of his ideas from Ariana Grande.
You can say that?
Yeah. Man, do you not realize how big of an influence she is to anyone over the age of 45? Well, now 32. She's a big inspiration to the older generation with everything that she has done. Ariana Grande will probably win a Nobel Peace Prize for being so peaceful and lovable.
This is what we're doing today, daylight?
Ariana Grande for the 2028 president.
Motherfucker, you gotta be like 50 or 40.
Do you not realize
Ariana Grande
is a alien? She is any age she wants to be. She's anything she wants. Hey, what you doing?
You know what you sound like? Fucking daylight.
No, because he says some weird shit. The shit he says is obviously not true. Ariana Grande.
You don't believe she's real.
She's real in my heart. But as far as being real, as in like looking her up in an actual like book of people that exist in the world,
she's not real.
She doesn't exist. But she just continues to live through our hearts. And so whoever put that Ariana Grande spirit in her, I thank you. Because I enjoyed every episode of Victorious and all of this music that is on the radio every day. So, yeah. Ariana Grande 2028.
I have nothing to say to this guy. you got it. You win this one. Yeah. If you like this, you want more, let us know in the comment section below. Make sure you subscribe. Till next time.